Who are they going to get? The Minnesota Twins did not want to pay Eddie Rosario $12.9 million or $8 million or whatever the bottom was. He's a home run defense machine. That's ridiculous.